Welcome to the Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi everyone, I am the Quiz Ninja, and today's video contains a math quiz on mental math addition and subtraction. Hello my dear students, today we have 5 questions on mental math addition and subtraction. Are you ready to start? Question 1. This is one way to find the sum of 62 plus 35 using mental math. Is it 60 plus 30 and 20 plus 5, or 60 plus 30 and 2 plus 5, or 60 plus 20 and 3 plus 5, or 50 plus 30 and 6 plus 2? The correct answer is B, 60 plus 30 and 2 plus 5. Question 2. Using mental math, the sum of 299 plus 161 is it 183 or 361 or 450 or 460? The correct answer is D, 460. Question 3. To find the sum of 117 plus 458, we break apart 458 to be 55 plus 408, or 3 plus 55 plus 400, or 3 plus 50 plus 400, or 7 plus 50 plus 400. The correct answer is B, 3 plus 55 plus 400. Question 4. To find 500 minus 186, we can count on as follows. 186 plus which number equals 190? Then 190 plus which number equals 200? Then 200 plus which number equals 500? Is it 4, 10 and 300? Or 40, 10 and 300? Or 4, 10 and 700? Or 4, 100 and 300? The correct answer is A, 4, 10, and 300. Question 5. To subtract 540 minus 118 mentally, Karim subtracted 540 minus 120 equals 420 first. What should he do next? Subtract 120 minus 2, or subtract 420 minus 2, or add 420 plus 2, or add 120 plus 2. The correct answer is C, because Karim thought first of subtracting an extra 2 ones, so he needs to compensate by adding an extra 2 ones to the difference. This is the end of today's quiz. Thanks for watching. Please write down in the comments section below to let me know how you found this quiz. And also do not forget to subscribe for more and more useful videos. Bye for now and good luck in your exams.